Oh, good thing I have that one recorded.
What? Is there a command to rename something, like control something?